So much work, you know. Good perks for Rob. Yeah, so I was like, I find him all the time. I'm just like, he's good without him. Is he? Yeah, she have a black eye. So you force that shit on her. Yeah, I met her multiple times. We went there once together. Yeah, convenient. I know, you took me there. Oh, for real? Oh, the one time? I was like, bro, you didn't take me there? Oh, yeah. Right, trying to protect you from the truth, nigga. They ain't no protect. Right? One time, he met me outside, and I'm like, yo, which building is it? He's like, B. I'm like, bro, does it say anywhere where building B is? He's like, nah. I was like, then how the fuck am I supposed to know which one building B is? He's like, it's on the right. I'm like, bro, there's three buildings. What's right? He's like, oh, I see where you're. I was like, I'm going to the parking lot. I was like, about six parking lots in this Oh, yeah. Yeah, just, okay. Yeah, I did go in there one time. I seen her like twice when I went there alone. I seen her once when I went there with you. And like majority of the time is when they came up to Walmart. I talked with them for like 10 fucking minutes, honestly, and I felt bad, but I was just like, honestly, sorry to waste your guys' time. And he's like, no, we're just kidding. I just hate like forcing a conversation, you know? Fake. I don't even know if I have street cred, bro. Yeah, but right, I forgot what I was telling. Oh, I was telling my dude who plays Fortnite about y'all. All right, cool. I'm getting a drink. Yellow. Two salami pizzas. Yeah. And I was telling him who I play with and stuff, and he was like, who are, and I was like, yo, I was was like, he's his house sitting in California and he still plays like Fortnite like 5, 6, 7 hours a day. And he's like, Eags? I was like, you know Big Rob? He's like, Big Rob. I was like, that big dude always wears jean shorts, and he started laughing his ass off. He's like, yeah. And I was like, my bad, I'll radio. And it said you were until I readied up, then it just said like you disappeared right when I readied. It probably like registered. And I was like, yeah, I played butt off of him, and he's like, yo, he sells. I don't know if he probably went to the rack maybe once. School. I seen Rob twice in school and I didn't know the nigga. Seeing him at the rack and being friends with you guys at the rack. Oh, dude, I don't know why I started being friends with y'all. I knew Marcus, I knew Dom, and them. I think I started being friends with you last. And I liked you out. Yeah, I know, but I'm saying I have everyone there. You're like probably the last one I ever met. Yeah, I was about to say Crow and Bo, but it's fucking... Yeah, I met Bo twice. Really? Yeah, right. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I think you told me the story. I might have been there. I don't know. Go on, just tell a regular story. don't try to shorten it up. You know, about the time where he ends up killing that zombie. I'm like, no, I don't think you told me that. Never mind. Oh, great. Forget the story, I guess. Oh, he's serious, can't talk. Under you? Coming. Oh, he's... Oh, my God. Fucking noob. My bad. I thought he was under you. I pulled out my grenades and I had one in my hand. And I ran up and it was him, not you. Yeah, Chef. Yeah, I had class with him. Gone. We know him, I know him. Randos? I probably know him. Who'd you push? Okay. That's what he said. You were the one getting the shade thrown at. Yo, I know you talking shit about me, but let go. You should be getting held back, and you're holding someone. Right? I know. You could just tell Bo could hit hard. Yeah. Can you fight? Yeah. Actual retard? Or just like, no, like, alright, yeah, okay. No, fuck. But that's all you saw? He only fights people you know he be in. Is he a Charlie Zelenoff, bro? Does he though? I got the correct amount of chromosomes. You only fight those people with an extra chromosome. Me? It wasn't from your building. You open your door like it's your house. I can hear you, and you close it like you're pissed off and being loud. How'd you get up there? Shut the fuck up. Open the door when you talk again. How'd I get where? A story up. Is that why you're going through all those doors? Those were pretty fine throws. There's a couple people over here, bro. I got two hits on one. They're missing. Nice, nice. Whoa, I'm lagging. Nice. What's up, Rob? No, I eliminated one. Yeah, I was drilling her and I ended up killing her when she was shooting you. Well, she was wasn't she shooting up at you? Well, come get the. Yeah. Where were you? Where were you? Yeah, I'm over here. And yeah, I heard the footsteps. I thought it was you though. Yeah, I was right here. Oh, they were right there? Oh, no shit. Oh my god. Yeah, they were trash. Yeah, like, they didn't touch us. They touched you? Yeah. I shot the, AR once, and I hit her with like 224s or something, and they started like just
shooting the fuck out of me. So I moved over behind it and started just shooting her from the other side, and like they just didn't realize I moved or anything. What the fuck? I mean, we could have built up on them, like did some crazy shit on them, but it wasn't necessary. You know what I'm saying? Like they were a standstill team. Oh, I have 400, but I'm saying like they're a standstill team, so I didn't like we could have just seriously walked up to them and just had a crazy battle and we're more accurate. So that's why we won, because we were more accurate and we don't stand still. Yeah. Those from Goodwill? Fucking cheap, nigga. There was a minigun I was debating on grabbing just because that dude shredded through us with it at the end. I'm about to grab it for real. I forgot where it was. No, like, remember that game though? PTSD. I have PTSD. I had to move out of this house for like a year and a half, 2 years, just because I could not live here. Nothing like, none. I don't know if you're listening to me at all. Yeah, you weren't listening, so yeah. Yeah, a year or two, cause I couldn't live here. Yeah, I don't know what you were thinking, like why I had not like my dad or brother like did anything, and I was forced to move out. I just didn't want to. It was after my brother passed away. I was just like I like we shared a room. Like, I'm the one who found him because we shared the room. So I was like, I can't live, like, stay in this room. Instantly, I went in my brother's room in the basement because he was gone and shit. And I was watching movies. I remember the first movie I watched after Scott Pilgrim vs. the World. It's a great movie. Yeah, it's a great. The animation is pretty cool. Like, the swords and shit. Like, just the way they worked it. Oh yeah, but he's a real asshole. You ever watch his videos like on set? He goes nuts. And there's somewhere like he's on set. Oh, he's on set and what was happening? Oh, he was doing a scene and the director was saying, hey, can you give me more emotion? This. Was that one a fake? Was that the one you were talking about? Yeah, I was trying to figure out which one you were talking about was a fake. Alright, I don't know if they're all fakes. There was one where... Yeah, he's like, I know you were saying shit. Like, I gotta slurp, John. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it wasn't even like an actual movie. It was a trial for a movie that he didn't do. Oh. Controller vibrated. Yeah, right. That was just a. Hey, come down here. Come down here. Oh no, it's up there. It's up there. I'm sorry. There's too many down here. Oh, is there? I didn't see it. I didn't go that side yet. I just dropped down. So why don't you stop acting like? That grab. med kit. I'll grab this. You could grab that slurp. Drop the band-aids and I'll keep the. Okay. Should I hold the. I want to keep grenades though. Oh, I was about to say we could just hide right here under these stairs, wait for people to run by and just. That's such a noob thing. Hide under the stairs! 13 left. I am my name is Sergeant Gupta. I will be your surgeon today. Thank you. Let's have a good day. Have a wonderful day. I shouldn't have done this. I should have went in the door regularly. I'm sorry. I forgot we were like holding out here. There's a big pot upstairs. I thought we were just ransacking the place, but maybe it looks ransacked and they don't want to come up here. No, now they're like, yo, this nigga wants to stay here. They're patching this up. They ain't playing no games. Get up here. We'll take out the floor, make it look worse. Then they're like, no one wants to go in there. Fucking rats. I could hold it if you want. I mean, I can't drop it. The only way I could drop it is if there's like a gun nearby and we gotta run far. You grabbing the half pot? Okay. Who messaged me? My brother. Shut up, dude. Keep it down. My Cash App request. Hey, you want this big pot or not? Alright, do you want these 6 grenades? I just dropped them from the big pot. Dude, there's a balloon drop. You want to go get it? You think? That was a 50 on 50, wasn't it? Six grenades up there if you want them. I just didn't want it. It was a big pot. I was like, I have RPG. I'm trying to see if I heard footsteps. I think they were my own. Take whatever you want. Purple thermal. Now I gotta drop something. Do you want this med kit instead of the bandos? Fuck, now there's just bandos. It pisses me off. That's why I was. They have so many like game modes they could make, just like mini game modes. It won't be that hard to make them or make routes for the bus. It's same in, like. I don't know. 200 health and 200 armor instead of 100, you know, like max, like double the health and stuff, just to make it battles go on even longer and give people like more chances and more bullshit to happen. We shouldn't have came. Yeah, we should have. You know what I'm saying? Like, why do they keep doing like 20 on 20? I have 113 AR ammo, but I can't press up. I'll keep pressing it until. I'm gonna hill it. I think they're on the hill. Yeah, I think they're behind up to this right. You wanna go? You wanna go? Okay. I was like, did you? Oh, someone's sniping. I don't know where. Sorry, I put up. If I blocked you, I put that up because someone sniped. Oh, yep. Use this. Another fucking person. Placed third. So there's a, oh my, there's a team of fucking one that was sniping. I'm so sorry. We did not look at how many people were left. We would play that so differently. I would have, knowing if that was the last team. You know what I'm saying? I would have probably just built up and just shot down at them. Where are they? You got in the first battle with them. I just got like fucked up and then. Yeah, same thing that happened to me. Yeah. Oh, that doesn't work. I was about to say, is first dude by the win? Yeah. Fucking, what was I gonna say? Apparently, according to Rob, if you outnumber a person, it doesn't matter. Like, in the storm. Like, when me and Crow were gonna take on 2-on-1, and we were shooting them and we did damage. Almost killed him, and he built around, then three other dudes came over, and we got sniped. And Rob's like, see, that shit don't work. You guys got outnumbered. I was like, we outnumbered him first. It's like, you guys aren't good enough to do that. Okay. I guess I am, because it came back to it. Just like... Shut up. Like, we're playing a game, bro. You're not good enough to do something. Don't say, I'm not good enough to do... You're not good... I'm about to go like, you're not good enough to do layups, Rob, so stop doing them. Even though he could powerhouse through people. Actually, I'm the one to block him all the time. Like, I'm not about to tell him to stop doing shit he's not good enough to do. Like, no one wants to hear that. That's just negativity. Like, me and Crow just definitely, after dying and getting sniped by people, we didn't want to hear, like, oh, y'all shitty, shouldn't have done that. Like, not good enough to do that. You know what I'm saying? I know he's your cousin, but I love him. It's not like I fucking hate him. But the fact that I love him so much, I could point out his fucking flaws and still love his ass. That's what I usually do with family. Or close friends. I consider family like my two best friends from high school. They do so much shit that pisses me off. I just let it slide because I'm like, yo, they're like brothers. My brother does a bunch of shit that pisses me off, but I'm like, he's family. He's gay. I'm not even using the owl. I never used the lollipop or... Listen to this, bro. I never used the lollipop,
the Gale Force, the Sawtooth, or the Psytrance, or the Eva, or the... Bro, how'd I get the trusty number 2? Do you earn that? Did I just... You earned that probably... it's probably the last thing in the tier, isn't it? Or you could earn it when you complete it. How'd I get that? Do you have that pickaxe? Oh, you're still watching. I'm so scared. I'm so tempted to text Olivia. I've been contemplating it all day. You don't know what my mind has been doing, Eags. Oh, I didn't even tell my dad that LeBron's most likely leaving, going to LA, right? Yeah, like it's like a set. Like he opted out. Which I mean, even if he was gonna stay, he'd opt out. Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. Even though, but like, do you know, was that shit true? The text messages? Did he actually text your aunt? Yeah, but how the fuck? How does one come? The only two people who know about the text is him and Durant, right? So how would they even, you know what I'm saying? How would they even get whiffed of that? Would Kevin go up to LeBron? Hey, I seen that text last night, and someone's like, "What'd it say?" Join the Lakers. LeBron's just like, "Come on over." I don't know. I'll be right back.
Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all we would like to meet to go over everything, all the times that we faced it. Hello, can you hear me? I'm in California dreaming about how we used to be. We were younger and free.
If I really got into the next one, hello from the outside, I just really just start screaming that part.
You must have been a thousand to tell you I'm sorry for everything that I've done, but when I called you, never there is no place when I'm with you. There is no place I'd rather be.
Is that a bug? What was that? What the fuck was that? Yo, what the fuck was that? I don't know where I'm going, because if that was a big ass spider, or maybe it was a shadow or smoke. The fuck? I'm here with you. Up. I'm at the top. Oh, this dude had a pistol. I thought I only seen him. Alright. That was a fucking spider. Someone's gonna die. Someone's up there. All he has is a pistol. All you have is a machine pistol. So there's multiple people here. I hope you know. You could hear. I don't know if he's on that floor, bro. He is. He's not coming down. Yep. He dropped. You didn't see him drop? Oh, okay. That's the dude that killed me. Remember, it has a charge. So she starts shooting it like right when they. Nick, it's like you shot it like it was too heavy for you and you couldn't control it, you know what I'm saying? Oh, and he shot you down? Oh, you. Okay, okay. Yeah, you. It looked like you like. Fell back and you were shooting and he lost control of the gun. I was dying. Like, whoa. Clip it.